Oh, okay. Gotta get rid of that glitch. I just realized I need 10 coins. And coins. Four coins. Two coins. Okay.
Going on, Brian.
1. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. 9. 10. 11. 12. 13. 14. 15. 16. 17. 18. Good start. There you go. Meow 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 meow. Nervous for some reason. No. I lost 1 second, but shouldn't have done that. Wasn't paying attention. This is all just normal gameplay right now. Okay, so if I end up taking a hit, then the run's dead and I have to do it all over again. Mm-hmm. Hey, that was weird. They going, Umbreon? Thought I was dead there. Hey. Thought I messed that up for a second. Thank you. Now the only thing I need to hope... Oh, it's not here. It's the next one. That man fish squid doesn't kill me. And then again, I can still die pretty much anywhere, but... Man fish squid is the one that I would be worried the most. And considering what happened last time, I wouldn't be surprised if I do end up dying, but... I mean... This is a fun run. I'm not willing to do it again, but it's definitely fun. How's it going, Umbreon? Didn't trust that. Half a cycle? Half a cycle. My hands are sweating. Everything's going right so far. More. Oh, didn't think that was gonna work. Kill me! Thank you. Car's beeping. Okay. Once he decides not to charge at me. Well, it's here's to hoping that man fish squid doesn't hit me. Yo, I think that's the fastest I've ever killed this guy. That was like super fast, man. Holy crap. So as to not risk my run, I'm just gonna do the safety. Really? Are you fucking joking? That's the safety, because if you die while holding this glitch, you essentially softlock. I'd be able to still continue playing the game, but... I wouldn't be able to press start, so I would have to do it the normal way. Dying there twice really sucked. So the safety way basically made it so if I did end up dying, it didn't really matter because I had lives. I still got 52 second gold. That would have been over a minute. Not this time, Robert. Not this time. Sub 45. I don't know how to do the faster method. Do it. Let's do it, Abaddon. Get out of my freaking way, man. I was about to skip that. I was about to skip that. Holy crap, that would have been bad. 44-45. Fudge, yeah. So basically everything went right. I lost some seconds here and there in the beginning, but then... I went and did everything perfect besides the Tancred fight. I ended up dying twice, unfortunately. It's a really good run, that was fun. What'd you miss? A new world record? World record! Meow 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 meow. Yeah, that was fun. Now I just need two more routes with Maxim Gun and we can move on. That was a fun fun run. We'll definitely be doing the level 1 Gardakken run when I'm finished with Maxim Gun. Fun run. I want to see what this one compares to the other one. I don't remember what it was. Okay, this time I'm gonna save.